Hi guys, I'm giving this interview just to let you know that lot of things we are hearing about Kashmir, the issues out here, the security and everything. I had planned up my tour a long back, but after a certain time even I was confused whether what to do, whether I should go with it or not. But at the end I decided, let's take a chance. I came in here on 9th of March and today it's 17th of March. I spent about 8 days out here with my family. My family consists of my 3 kids, my wife and my mom. And all of them were very worried before coming to Srinagar, thinking that what would happen. But trust me, we had been associated with, we got this tour organized with Srinagar Tourism, and they assured us that the things are absolutely fine and we can trust them and we can come. We trusted and we came in here, and however, when we came in here, the entire picture was very different. I would suggest and request each and every person on this globe, do not trust this fake media. This media is just a fake. They are giving all false information. Nothing is wrong out here. Everything is pleasant, smooth, and you can roam out anytime, anywhere, wherever you want, whatever time you want to spend. In and around Kashmir, you are safe. So I would request, please do not let our country down. Do not let the tourism down. Visit here, come here. This is our country. We should be coming in first. Looking at us, others will be coming in. I would request everyone, please do not believe on this fake media at all. This media is playing political game. I guess so. I do not believe. I had been here for past 8 days. I had been to all the places where the tourist normally goes, like Pahalgam, like Gulmarg, like Sonmarg, Doodhpatri, most of the places wherever the tourists are, and tourists are the most safest person out here. The people out here are very helpful, very loving nature. They respect you, they care for you, and they give all the best things whatever they can for you. Trust them, they are our people. They are our brothers and sisters. We shouldn't be avoiding them. So please do not avoid them, and let's make Kashmir a real, real, real heaven on world. Make it happen, guys. We all can do it. Just don't believe on this political, all the media peoples, and trust and have yourself coming in, and you will definitely enjoy it. Goodbye.